And showing your support to witness all of the wonderful work your students have done throughout this semester. This year, in particular, has been incredibly challenging, especially with the ongoing construction that had taken place, causing us to delay in some cases. But that hasn't stopped us from achieving our musical learning. I had such an amazing time with both the highs and the lows working with these kids this semester so far. I have seen some of them picking up an instrument that they have never seen before or touched before, and there were also some that were in that similar position last year, all thriving and improving to their full potential. That is why tonight I am so excited to show you all of their great efforts thus far. In fact, you have already seen some of our acts, our wonderful flute trio. That would be Hannah, Liz, and Paul from the 7th grade. Please give them another round of applause. The rest of the concert. If you haven't already, please stop by to grab refreshments at the back of the cafeteria provided by the wonderful MEF and other parent volunteers. So, with that, I would like to pass the microphone to the first of our many MCs of the night, Kaylee.
Concert band instrument until this year. My experience with my instrument, I play the clarinet, has been absolutely amazing. The song has taught me so much, and I think this is one of my favorite classes. We would like to start off with a simple and familiar tune that many of you know, Twins of Following Set Pieces, to showcase our level of improvement. This is our band favorite, Twinkle Twinkle.
Thank you.
on our set list is another favorite from our book called Victor's March, a college fight song. This piece introduces two different parts that divides the band into playing supporting roles of the melody and accompaniment together. It makes the experience enjoyable and fun to play together. We hope you have fun with this piece too.
Theme. a saxophone trio performed the march theme from the ballet The Nutcracker. The quartet features Kyla on the alto saxophone, Natalie on the tenor saxophone, and Isa on the baritone saxophone. Thank you again for coming, and here's the saxophone trio.
Sorry, we're experiencing some technical difficulties right now.
Simple notes into an exciting number. This is the original dance.
and the corresponding mythological hero. The movement of the planet is across the section from Jupiter, the bringer of joy. With this arrangement, we hope that you feel the grandness to represent the celebration of life. This sign of peace is the bridge of so many generations that Eunice wants that she play the same piece she's in middle school. Here's Jupiter from the planet.
Our final piece from our group. This piece is one of our favorite pieces that we enjoy playing all the time. It takes a traditional Japanese children's song about being excited for the first snowfall that has been arranged into a unique holiday concert band experience. We hope you enjoy this piece as much as we do. This is Yuki, or Snow.
Thank you. Four. My name is Andrew, and I will introduce our next small group as we transition to our final band of the night, the 8th grade advanced band. This brass ensemble consists of 8th graders that are already well experienced into the middle school music career by taking the action of another piece by Gustav Holst and leading and practicing it on their own. This ensemble features Ivan and Manny on the trumpet, Arpan on the French horn, Angelica on the trombone, and Juan and Quinn on the euphonium. Here is In the Bleak Midwinter.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Ivan. We would like to present our next childhood piece. This piece will take you back in the imagery of boring with Spanish-inspired musical features. It will in particular showcase the percussion section's fast and exciting skills and my section, the trumpets. Harmonies echo throughout the piece. Here's Plaza de Toros.
Thank you.
so much for coming out to support them. They did such a wonderful job, right? Before we close off for the evening, I would like to give special thanks to several people from Mesa. First, I'd like to thank the our office ladies, Leticia and Jelana, who have to deal with all of my requests from ordering lots of supplies and music. I also like to thank our Mr. Eliseo Puga for taking care of the NPR and many messes that may have been left behind. I would also like to thank Nick Rails Music that provides all of our musical needs, such as reeds, equipment, and instrument repairs. Thank you to all of the middle school staff for all your help and support for the middle school student body. Thank you also for the parent helpers and MEF organizations and all the other volunteers that have provided your refreshments of the night and the snacks for the kids. And I also want to thank my partner, even though he's not here tonight, he couldn't make it, but his parents are here to support, so thank you very much for coming. It really means a lot, so thank you. I would also like to give my thanks to Dr. Ramirez and Ms. McClinsky, who happens to do the video recording for all of us. So thank you very much for all your support. And they have been incredible and supportive administrators in letting me run this music program with this and many concerts in the future. In fact, so many of these opportunities would not have been possible if it was not for their open-mindedness and placing their trust on me to teach music to this school. And thank you so much for letting me be part of the history in the future of making our music program. Is there anything you would like to say?
Well, if we could give a big round of applause to the kids. She sets the bar high for the students, so much so that sometimes they don't know that if they can reach it. But with a lot of support, a lot of guidance, a lot of patience, she really does get them to exceed, in many instances, their own expectations of themselves. The other thing that I have to demonstrate an appreciation for is the fact that she's providing them windows, mirrors into other cultures, other genres, other ways of expressing and interpreting music, which I think is only going to help our students provide a much more open mindset and a greater understanding of themselves and others. And I think that music does that, and I'm incredibly, incredibly proud of the program that she's put together. So let's give her one more round of applause.
Have a safe drive home. Thank you so much.